And an alert for drivers in Carbon County. A stretch of the Turnpike will be closing overnight on Sunday while crews remove overhead bridge beams. From midnight to 5 a.m. Sunday, both directions of the Northeast Extension will be closed between the Mahoning Valley Interchange and the Route 903 Interchange. The entrance and exit to the Hickory Run Service Plaza will also be closed to traffic while work is underway here in Carbon County.